all units, 1069, missing person, Bersinville on the lookout for an 8-year-old boy, Caucasian, separated from his mother in your area.
Seems Spider-Man's put three more people in the hospital.
I hope we get a chance to take him down. Ever since he started wearing that new costume, he's been more trouble than he's worth.
Great. Thanks to my pictures, Jameson's got the city turning against me. Better lay off the black suit for a while. I don't suppose I could talk you into returning that money. I'll even throw in some free moisturizer.
Don't mess with me, Spider-Man. I don't want to kill you, but I'm not making any promises.
I can beat him without the black suit. I can't seem to hit it. I need to wait for an opening. That should do it, though nothing else has.
That the best you got, Insect? I heard you a real tough guy.
Don't push me, Sandy.
You don't have to go to the beach. The beach is coming to you.
Hey, Sandy, you mind waiting here while I get my beach bucket and shovel? That'll leave a mark. Not that anyone will be able to tell.
Sandman's gonna put you to sleep permanently. Why don't you just go back to playing with Little Miss Muffet Spider? Leave fighting to the professionals.
He's just toying with me. How am I supposed to stop this guy? I said I'd ditch the black suit, but this guy's getting on my nerves. Just one more time. Control this now.
If I were you, I'd be more worried about keeping your head on your shoulders than what color suit you wear. I'd be more worried about keeping your head on your shoulders than what color suit you're wearing.
Come on, Sandy. You could show me a little more grit than that. I'd better hurry to the restaurant, or I'll be late for my date with MJ.
All units in the area, 1059. Any police or fire department units in the area, please respond.
You've hardly said three words all night. Is everything all right?
I figured you were talking enough for both of us.
Peter, what's gotten into you lately?
Nothing that stopping your gums from flapping wouldn't solve.
I think you should take me home. Now.
Mary Jane, I...
Now, Peter.
MJ...
I don't want to hear it, Peter! Stop that right now! Are you trying to kill me? Stop it! Do something before someone gets hurt.
Hey, Spidey, you're a bug and I'm a...
Wearing a red and blue leotard messes with me, he's in trouble.
Man, that felt good. Those scumbags will think twice before messing with me again.
Peter!
Lighten up. They had it coming.
What has gotten into you? I can't... Just take me home, please. Remind me to take a cab next time.
Hey, don't turn away.
Ow, you're hurting me, Peter. Let go!
MJ, I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me.
Neither do I, but until you work it out, I don't want to see you.
Are you breaking up with me?
I'm sorry, Peter. I just can't be with you right now. Good night.
Wait, MJ! What have I done? She's right. I've changed. This black suit has got to go. I need some privacy. Somewhere to clear my head.
Huh. What's he up to?
Are affecting the suit.
Parker?
Leave me alone, pal. I'm thinking.
I bet I can guess what's on your mind, though. What am I gonna do with that damn spider, huh? What if I told you that I've got the answer?
Yeah, wise guy? What's that?
You're gonna help me kill him.
Hey, nobody said anything about killing. I just want him out of the way for a bit, that's all. So you can count me out, freak.
I wasn't offering you a choice.
Oh.
Whoa. Let's watch our temper here.
There's children present.
Penny!
Daddy, I'm scared. Help me.
Isn't this sweet?
Just like in the movies.
What do you want from me, you freak?
Freak? I'm the freak. Have you looked in the mirror lately? Now, let's talk about how we're going to
destroy the spider.
Whew. I need to relax a little. My apartment sounds real nice right about now.
The two unidentified men are holding police officers at bay. Reports say... Wait. One of them appears to be writing a message. In a web.
Spider-Man.
Peter.
MJ needs my help. I have to get to that construction site.
Respond to a 1051. Armed and dangerous eight bombers taking the law into their own hands. Responding officers should be prepared to protect civilians at all costs.
What have you done with MJ?
Oh, Parker. No clever quip about the suit? Oh, I'm disappointed.
Where is she?
Kill him already. I got stuff to do.
Quick, I can toss those explosives back before they hit. Can't get close. I'll have to use the explosives. grab one of those canisters and play catch with Sandy. On the ropes. I've got to keep at it. What are you doing here?
I realized that you didn't kill my father. The darkness that consumed him almost finished me too. But you never turned away from me. Even after everything I did, I had to. I realized that—
Is this who you're looking for? Get away from her!
If you insist.
I think this situation calls for a hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better. I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
Look! Up in the sky! It's a foot heading straight toward my face! Expect to hear this a lot when you jump and press the strong attack button. They say it's not the size of your health bar that counts, it's how you use it. But why the heck would they say that? You can never have too many melee combos, right? Today's melee combo upgrade is brought to you by the number 5 and the letters O and W. We can make you better than you were before. Better. Stronger. Faster. Well, better and stronger anyway.
It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect! We'll be right back.
think this situation calls for a hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker. Try something I don't expect. Oh, come on, Parker. At least make a fight out of it. Situation calls for a hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
Lock him up in the air and also the rest.
It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker. Try something I don't expect. Oh, come on, Parker. At least make a fight out of it. This situation calls for... Hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I can sue you for copyright infringement and win.
Keep it up, he's looking weak in it.
Funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker.
And now I'm gonna prove it.
The car's about to fall.
I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect!
I think this situation calls for a hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect! Oh, come on, Parker! At least make a fight out of it!
I think this situation calls for a hands-on approach. Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
Funny, I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it.
Keep it up, he's looking weakened.
I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect!
Oh, come on, Parker! At least make a fight out of it! I think this situation calls for a hands-on approach.
like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
Bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win. The car's about to fall.
He isn't going anywhere. Now's your chance to rescue MJ.
Harry? He's kidnapped a little girl. She's in the trunk.
Got her. Harry, get them away from here.
Penny!
He took your little girl. And he killed her.
Your little girl?
Give me my daughter!
We've got to take him out in one shot. I'll distract him. We need to get the bombs off
you. You can do it, Harry! Just need to toss the bombs. Harry can handle the rest.
Over here!
Who's the big man now?
My, what big everything is that, Grandma? Oh.
Got a web big enough for me, little man?
Gotta toss this before he notices me.
Death is too good. Still playing a hero? I'll give you a hero's death! Now you really are an itsy bitsy spider.
I'm right here.
That's gonna hurt. Oh.
You're gonna be a red and blue stain on the pavement. I got lots more sand than you got webs.
Just need to toss the bombs. Harry will handle the rest.
Over here!
You could hardly handle me when I was your size. What are you gonna do now?
Got it.
Time to put the Sandman to sleep.
Harry!
Fair's fair, Parker. Now it's time for a little one-on-one.
The game ends here.
Kinda wishing you held on to the black suit now, huh, Parker? did they say about things you throw away? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
God, how could you give this up?
I'm not sure about the name, but that face sure rings a bell.
I think you need a different approach if you want to beat someone better than you, Parker. You're starting to bore me, Parker. Try something else. Kinda wishing you held on to the black suit now, huh, Parker? What is it they say about things you throw away? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Could you give this up?
I'm not sure about the name, but that face sure rings a bell.
I think you need a different approach if you want to beat someone better than you, Parker. Starting to bore me, Parker. Try something else.
He's gone.
Saved her. Thanks, Spider-Man. I'm sorry. I didn't want to fight you, I swear. It was just that Venom... Well, he said he'd kill her if I didn't help him. I had no choice.
Well, she's safe now. That's all that matters. should be a happy ending. I beat the villain, brought a family back together, and got the girl. But it's not that easy. Being Spider-Man always comes with a price. And today that price was a steep one. What keeps me going are Uncle Ben's words. With great power comes great responsibility. In the end, people need heroes. As tough as it gets some days, I have to fight on. Maybe the best way to honor the people I love is to never stop being a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.